with Off-Leash Canine Training of Raleigh. I'm here with 10-month-old Rocket, who is a Doberman Coonhound mix. He comes to us to our two-week board and train program to address a variety of issues, including, but definitely not limited to, pulling on the leash, general nuisance barking inside the house, selective reactivity to people and other dogs, as well as some pretty significant resource guarding. He's generally overexcitable, overreactive, and tends to be a little bit of a nuisance in the house. He really is an energizer bunny and just does not stop. So we're here to address a lot of his basic obedience, clean all of that up, and make him a much more enjoyable pet to be around. So I'll go ahead and show you what he knows, and then you can tune in for the rest of the video and see just how far he comes over the next couple of weeks. So Rocket, come. Yeah, good boy.
That's hilarious. Thank you.
right, you're taking all the dogs with you.
Thank you.